I ain't let the pit off the leash.
Y'all, this is the final look. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope y'all really liked it because this is how I do my makeup.
I thought you would be mine this Christmas. Ring, ring, ring. Little bells ringing on the Christmas tree. Minnesota.
Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Boo Valentine and I'm back with a natural makeup tutorial beat. So the first thing I did was grab my spoolie. I think it's an e.l.f. brand. I got it from Walmart probably for like $2. And I'm just using it to brush my eyebrows up. I barely have any, but always brush your eyebrows up in the direction that you want them to go when you get ready to do them. Now I'm taking my razor to arch a little bit of the hairs that were on my eyebrow that I didn't want to be seen. And I'm just brushing them again. And now I'm taking my LA Colors brow pencil. I think it's in dark brown. It has like a slanted type of thing. I used to use pomade, but I realized this is way better than that because you can just easily draw it on like a regular pencil. So now I'm just outlining the bottom of my brow first to get that perfect arch. And I'm gonna do the other side, same thing, same way. I like doing mine up to make it like a perfect arch. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and do the top the same way. Then afterwards, I just filled in my brow to make it look as natural as possible. And by the way, you want to do this lightly, like you don't want them to be too dark. But then again, this part, this process doesn't have to be perfect because the concealer will clean up any mistakes, honestly. And I'm just going and filling it in, as y'all can see. Now I'm taking my two concealers. One is the color of my complexion and one is lighter. So I'm just going to mix both of them on the back of my hand. It should look like that. And now I'm just going to use it to outline my eyebrows. This part, you have to really be focused because if you mess up, your eyebrows will be messed up. But you can always go back over it and all of that. But I always say doing your eyebrows is like painting. Honestly, you just have to line it up and try to get them as perfect as possible. And I just used the rest of the concealer that was on the back of my hand to cover some dark marks under my eyes. I And now I am taking a thin, how could I describe this brush? Like a small little slanted brush to blend my eyebrows in. And I took my beauty blender to just blend in the rest of the concealer that I used for some dark marks. And now I am taking the concealer that was my skin complexion. I'm using it all over my face, my whole face, like how you use foundation. But me, I don't use foundation. I just use concealer. Then you're gonna blend that in on your neck. I start from the bottom because it's, you know, a little better to do, you know. Then I work my way up to the top, make sure it's all blended in with my beauty blender. Now I'm using a lighter concealer and I'm going to use that to dab under my eye for like a highlight under the eye look. Y'all know I just really started doing this, I think, on my birthday this year. It's something new, but I really love it. It just makes your face look cuter. Like, it gives you that extra glow, that extra pop you want. You know what I'm saying? Now when you blend this in, you want to dab it light. You don't want to like press in too hard because you want it to appear like, you know, like a highlight, you know. So you're gonna dab that in lightly so it can still show up, you know, lighter under the eye. I can't really explain it, but yeah, just don't dab it in so hard, just do it a little gently. And shop Beauty by B Fadi Mink Lashes. The link will be in the bio. Period. Now I'm just using hair glue to put on my lashes. You can use any glue that you like, but I choose that one. And I'm just brushing my eyelashes up before I put on my lashes. Yeah, real simple, real easy. And this is also my favorite part. This is an extra highlight under the eye. This is loose face powder. You can call that. It's baking your face. Then you want to use like a wedged sponge to do it because it'll be easier to apply. Then you just put it under your eye, on your nose, wherever you would like a highlight, you know. I put it in those spots all the time.
Yeah.
Then you're gonna take like a small brush to blend that loose face powder out. And you're gonna also wanna do that a little lightly to just brush it away. And now I'm taking my Silky Matte bronzing powder. This is to blend in like everything, so you won't see no, you know, it's just to clean it up. And I put this on my whole face, but first I use it where I use the loose face powder to blend that in a little bit, because as you can see, it was a little too light. So I just took my powder to blend it in and blend it some more. And sometimes I use mascara to put on my under eye. I don't do it all the time, but you can do it. It's optional. Then I'm just using my same eyebrow pencil that I used to put on my lips to outline them. You know, it give your lip a little pop. Y'all know, just do this because it's cute. And now I'm taking my eyeliner pen to put over my little moles that I got, my little beauty marks. It's cute to do this and I love to do this. And now I'm taking my Golden Hour Sephora highlighting powder. And I just got a little and put it on my finger to put it on my nose. And then I put a little under my eyebrow. And now the final step, just apply that lip gloss, girl, and you good to go. Now me, I'm extra, I put Carmex first, and then I put a whole bunch of lip gloss.
Talk to me in your love language. Show me, girl, how to connect to you.
I ain't let the pit off the leash. Yeah, she just licked for us. I'm gonna drop my nuts in her.
So y'all, this is the final look. Mm-hmm. I gotta get dressed so my sister can take my pictures.
So what am I
doing? I'm vlogging. But yeah, y'all, this is the final look. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope y'all really liked it, because this is how I do my makeup. I got my own tutorial. Like, I didn't follow nobody else's. I just, you know, I've been doing this for a while now, but I'm just getting better and I'm learning different ways on how to do it. So yeah. My auntie got me a bag of cookies and I'm so happy because they're the best.
You want me to add this?
Oh, no.
I told you from my first.
I just handle.
What else she gave? That's it? We got that.
I never seen this before. This is adorable. Mm. Huh? Sorry, guys, man. Man, I think I've watched this video. Stay tuned for more. Merry Christmas. Yeah. Peace, love, and happiness. Bye.